one of the concerns that I see specifically in craft and jewelry is that the idea that a machine can do it and a machine can control the costs more efficiently than a human, because humans are expensive. I think that that desire to save money over maintain craft is eroding very quickly. And one of our things that we pride ourselves on is that we employ humans to do everything.